Hi everyone, my name is Melaine Coward and I'm Head of the School of Health Sciences at the University of Surrey, and we're sending you a short message just to say that we're thinking about you and we're really looking forward to you coming to join us on your programme, which starts in September. I wanted to give you some updates on what's going on across the university and more importantly in our school. So our school's been really active during this time. And the Kate Granger building has been open, albeit differently, but it's been open to deliver training to NHS staff, either staff who are returning to clinical practice after a break, or those staff who are there but need upskilling because of the differences in caring for COVID-19 patients. So what I want to reassure you, I guess, is that we have been practicing how we can deliver education in the classroom, but also how we use our amazing simulation centre to deliver clinical skills teaching with social distancing. And it's been a really good run for us to show that we can do this and we can do it effectively. All through this pandemic, I've had two things that matter to me for all of our students, and it's the same for you. The first thing is the safety of each of the students, and the second thing is the educational quality of your experience with us at Surrey. I'm not willing to let either of those things be impaired because of what's going on. So we are making lots of adaptations. We're doing things very differently to how we planned, but I want you to be reassured that it will be done safely and it will be done well, because that's what we do at Surrey. Those of you who have been on open days, you know we've got great space in our new Kate Granger building, and that will enable us to be able to put all of these changes in place so that we can run your programmes as they need to run. I'm really aware that coming to university this year is going to be different, and the socialising factors are going to be really different. So the way in which you meet people will be at distance. There may not be quite as much partying as you would expect, but I'm sure you'll find a way through that that is safe but also fun, because you need to have fun while you're at uni, and we know that. So our marketing team, we've got some pictures and some video footage of what's been going on in Kate Granger building. So I just want to reinforce that we can't wait for you to start. It will be different. I can't say it won't be, but it will be great. And I look forward to meeting you all, whether that is virtually initially, but at some point I will get to see you, and we'll think about how we greet one another, hey? But can't wait to see you. Keep an eye out on our website. Keep an eye out on the Facebook holder page, where you've got your offer applicant area, because there will be questions and answers on there, and you have an ability to ask those questions and post anything. The university website's really active, showing lots of updates of what's going on, so you can have a look at that as well. So stay safe, and I'll see you in September.